mum's name is Cambiri, and this is the second calf that she has had. Cambiri herself was born here, and they are both doing really well. She is a super mum. She's been very attentive. The first few days, she did not leave the calf's side, was very sedate, very quiet, and just looking after its every need. And only in the last sort of couple of days as she started to get a little bit more adventurous and wander off a little bit more while the baby is sleeping, but still keeping a close eye on everything that the calf is up to.